What distinguishes the Williams program from a big research university is that all of the research here is done by undergraduate students.
I think what's unique about Williams is the magnitude of our summer research program. It's really just a very energetic and dynamic experience for everybody.
So I've always known that Williams, even as an undergraduate institution, places a big emphasis on student research, and I think that's great.
Everything from physics, chemistry, biology, psychology, computer science, geoscience, mathematics, statistics, astronomy, environmental studies, history of science, the breadth of science that's being studied across Williams is truly tremendous.
This will be my third summer, and each summer is different, and it surprises me how just with the different people that you have in a lab or a different project that you might be working on, it changes the experience, but it's still one that makes you glad that you did this.
One of the things that makes doing science at Williams unusual is that there are no graduate students, so the way science gets done here is with undergraduates, and that means that the undergraduates get to participate in every aspect of the experimental work.
The students are very important to what I do. The research is also very important to what the students do and what they do in their courses and what they do after they come to Williams.
I think it's really useful to have done this as an undergrad. This summer is telling me a lot as to how I work and the kind of things that I want to do, and I would never have had the opportunity to do that otherwise.
I became interested in this program because I really wanted to do research for the summer, and my professor was like, sure, I bet we can find space for you, that'll be fun, and I was psyched.
Part of the reason science at Williams works so well is that the students are so good.
Students are very important to my research. I enjoy teaching them, I learn from them, and without the students, my research would not be nearly as successful as it has been.
I think that the research that goes on here is top notch. A few of my peers have been published. The stuff you're working on has maybe never been done before in the world, and that's really exciting to be working on, you know, world-class projects.
I'm pretty blessed being able to do such really just important research, and my name's in a paper that's something I never thought I'd get as an undergrad.
Our students are awesome. They're very motivated. They really want to learn, and they understand that this is a unique opportunity.
At Williams, we pride ourselves during the school year on access to professors, on small class sizes, on this sort of ratio of faculty to students. But it goes to another level in the summer.
The student-faculty ratio here in the summer is 2-1 for me. And for some other faculty with more students, it may be 3 or 4 or 5 to 1, but it's still incredibly small.
It's not just that the numbers are low, it's that you have all your time to spend with your students, and it's a lot of fun for the students and for the faculty both.
We have a lot of fun being around each other, because everyone who's here wants to do science, but they also want to get out and play, and Williamstown is really beautiful.
If you have the opportunity to do research, absolutely take it. It's a one-of-a-kind experience, and especially here at Williams, it's just something completely special.